This is Ting Wen with the Science Communication Lab, and I had the pleasure of talking with scientists from the Share Your Research competition. And as we were talking about their research and hearing about the questions that they're curious about, we also learned about their experiences working internationally, doing research in different labs, and working with global scientists. I hope you enjoy hearing the conversations.
When you travel abroad, in my case, I went from Germany to the States, within the university, I felt pretty much at home. Outside, that was the culture shock.
You're exposed to different cultures, you're exposed to, in my lab, different foods, and it kind of just brings us all together and to further promote what we're working on, our research, or the common goal.
Being a woman in science and also being an international woman in science, sometimes you would be the only person of your type in a room, but don't lower your confidence or anything. If you are in the room, just be confident. You have done something great to be there.
Could you imagine using a foreign language, you know, reading a foreign language paper? That is actually insane. But this is what we're trained to do. We have been trained to do research in a foreign language for a very, very long time, and writing papers in our second language.
Everywhere that I've been, it's always been an incredibly international process where you have people coming from, you know, literally all over the world. And I think getting to have such diverse perspectives and getting to know people from everywhere has been something really enriching.
You can communicate, you can bridge all these cultural gaps. It's not a problem if you're different, because you agree on what's important, which is science.